Okay, that's not supposed to.
I know what's wrong with it. Ain't got no gas in it.
Is she taking gas out of my car?
No, my hose got stuck.
That doesn't even make sense.
It is the context which words are spoken that give them the power or meaning.
I love you, dog!
Peter, I don't need to be in a wheelchair.
No arguments, Brian. I already went through the trouble of borrowing this ramp from Joe.
I'll see ya, honey. I'll be back in a while.
I don't even know how to describe this noise, dude. I just got done pissing and then...
What you doing, bub?
Can't